once again I'm fishing along the Bow River, up near the dam. And I'm smoking my Peterson Philip. And I figured I'd go for some continuity today. And I'm smoking Peterson Sweet Killarney in there. I've had the tin for a while and decided to crack it open and give it a try. So far it's pretty nice. Anyway, I better get on with my fishing. This dam here that I'm fishing next to was built in 1954. And that sign on the side right there, you can't read it, I don't think, on the screen, but it says Extreme Danger, the Drowning Machine. If that isn't a warning to stay out of the water, I don't know what is. I guess all the turbulence in the water makes it impossible to swim if you fall in. So, anyway, maybe it'll make the fish easier to catch. I don't know. We'll find out. Well, I finally caught one. There it is. Nice little fish. I'm not much for knowing what kind of fish it is, but I think it's a whitefish. Could be a trout. I'm not sure. I'll have to look it up when I get home. I'm pretty pleased having caught a fish today. It'll be something nice to have for supper. It seems like the fish around here are hungriest about 3:30 to 4. Not nibbling quite as much now, so maybe that'll be it for today. At least I know for next time. isn't much of a fish that I caught, but it's better than nothing. And it'll make a nice addition to dinner tonight. So now I just have to clean it. There we go. Nice little fish for dinner. All cleaned. Back to the truck. Caught a nice fish today. And funny, I wasn't even planning on really coming out today, and then I thought, why not? See if I catch something. This goes to show you, you never know when you're going to catch something, I guess. Well, I hope you have a good day. And take care, and I'll talk to you later. Bye.